Hey everybody, Trevor Howard here with SoTellUs, and we've got another awesome feature release for you guys today. But first, wanted to point out, when you access your dashboard, What's New tab right here. This will give you all of the latest feature releases as well as the previous ones. You can go back and look through and watch the videos of all the different feature releases. And we even have this handy little floater over here on the right-hand side that shows some of the additional services that we offer. And you guys can click and learn more information about those additional services. But anyways, on to the new and cool feature release. So we're going to go to the settings tab. We're going to go to the My Business. I'm going to scroll down on the page. And at the very bottom, you're going to see auto reply to reviews with AI. Now, yes, we know we've announced this one and launched this one previously. However, we have done awesome improvements to it. So when you go down there and you click on it and it's enabled, you're going to have some new settings that you can do with your auto AI reply to reviews, which is awesome. So you can auto reply to Google reviews, auto reply to SoTellUs reviews. You can choose those two platforms. You can now reply only to positive reviews. You can also check the box and reply to negative reviews if you'd like, but you can pick which one or both. You can have a time frame for it to reply. So giving your team some time to review that review and make sure that, you know, you want it to auto reply. But then the newest features here are personality and tone. You can pick a personality and tone for your AI to use. So we've got professional, funny, empathetic, grateful, friendly, casual, proud. So you can pick that personality and tone. You can pick up to two different. So you can say like, oh, professional and let's say funny, because that's what I would like. And then you can actually give it instructions. So you can tell the AI or train the AI a little bit how you would like it to be replying to your reviews. Once you've done all this, you just simply click save and there you go. You have now trained your AI in more depth than before. It's a great new feature release. It's awesome settings. It helps the AI to kind of have your tone and your company's personality. All right, guys. Well, that's it for this feature release, but we'll be back soon and have a sensational day.